bit of a comedian I am. Get out of here, flies. Yeah, flies are annoying me. Yeah.
Righto. I guess you're copying me.
Oh, yeah.
Give us a real scream now. I've got you tuned in quite well. Announce where you are and what you're doing.
This is VK7BI up on Portable on Mount Montgomery, and Winston should be receiving and hearing an audio, and there's a fly on my bit of paper here. I don't know if you can hear anything, but...
Yes, hearing you well. Can't see your face now.
Oh, okay, yeah. What's wrong? That's the main thing. We've got flies buzzing around, being a nuisance, and as long as you can see me and hear me, that's the main thing there, Winston.
Yeah,
Oh, right, okay. Yeah, there's plenty of flies around here. I think they might be marsh flies, but I hope not. But, yeah, so there you go.
Yeah, VK7 and VK7BI, I'll turn the camera around, I think.
Yeah, this is
VK7BI
ATV.
I was doing this, I noticed the other day, yesterday or the day before, that I had a plane on my bench table, a fairly clean picture. How's the audio, did you hear anything?
I put this bottle in the freezer last night and took it out this morning, and it's taking a long time to melt, and I'm sort of sucking and sucking and sucking on the bottle to get some water out of it. It's not melting too quickly, but yeah, I'm trying to get the dust out of it. It's just pretty damn hot up there, and I might have to go down and get it.
Roger, mate. I wish I could say 100%, it's 90%. It's all I can see, you clearly see now.
I had basically the idea of putting the nation on Antarctica, but it would have been putting another 712 volt battery, which I do have. Extra weight and extra bulk in it, and I've got a pretty much double level voice with what I've got in here. It's quite a while to get up, it's stopped some time. So it would have made a big difference. But anyway, we've done pretty good with what I've done so far, and I'm pretty happy with that.
Okay, thanks for coming to the VOA portable. Okay, it's a bit of a portable VK. 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 It's a bit of a portable
got to reach where I'm at my mobile home.
I just feel with a little bit more injection, I might have a quiet audio background. It's always quite clear, but the background is always. Anyway, that's a good close-up shot. Maybe another try.
Well, long as you can see, that's the main thing, but I think I want to get out of here really soon. I might even be clear.
All right, mate. You've done well, and this should be on tape, so we'll have to go see. Alright, I want you to switch off and look around, show us around, and then I'll switch off and have a safe trip, mate. Yes, it's the IV capability.
Flies around here. Flies all over the place. And I'll, might be able to...
As
station calling VK3TRX, I think it was. This is VK7BI, portable.
Yeah, g'day Steve, I was just talking to Winston there before and I heard you guys in there. I'm just wondering then maybe before you do switch off, just give it a swing across north and see what happens. Might be some opportunity there, that's all.
VK3TRX, VK7BI, portable. I'll point it towards somewhere north, wherever north is. It's a bit hard to see from where I am, but we'll give it a go and see what happens.
Yeah, somewhere north and just a little bit northwest, I think it is.
That's a very clear picture at the moment, Steve.
Oh, very good, yeah. I was between the trees, pointing down towards Penguin there, Winston, over.
Yes, that's probably the best picture I've had. It's really good.
Oh, okay, Winston. If you don't mind, I'll just swing around and I'll do it for a couple of minutes and then I want to get out of here.
Roger, mate. I'll go clear.
Yeah, right out, Winston. I'll take you later on and pop it there closer to the shore. Hey, Winston, I can hear a bit of a whistly sound on my chimney rig. Would that be the transmitter?
Would you hearing something coming out of the 2 metre rig?
Oh no, I want to go close to the Yagi, it makes a bit of a wishy 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 sound.
I don't know. That's a lovely picture. It's just the slightest amount of movement on it. Yeah. You might have heard that.
Oh no, I didn't quite catch all that.
Elizabeth reckons the wallaby's jumping through the bush.
Oh, it might have been me.
Okay, can you get in front of the camera now?
Oh, no, but I can turn the camera around. How's that?
Yeah, I can't see you there.
Oh. Oh, hang on, I've had the zoom on.
VK7BI,
yeah. Alright, a bit of swing around and see if I can go north or northwest or somewhere or other. I'll put the camera back in the center.